Yo guys, how's it going? Mad Gaz here, and for this video I'm showing you a little bit more of my map, and this is the outside spawn location where you will spawn when the map starts. You may notice something on that dumpster there. Oh my lord, there's a few things I need to fix on here, but for the most part the detailing is going pretty good for this, and I think getting the atmosphere pretty nailed, and the lighting looks awesome as well. Still need to fix that box light coming through the floor. There's a window added into there. We have three spawn points at the moment. I will be adding a fourth, as I like four spawn points for when you're playing multiplayer with your friends. Each can take a window. But yeah, this is the spawn. We have a dumpster which is on fire. Banana Colada is in the dumpster. Poor Banana Colada. No one loves you. He's burning. He's burning. He's on fire. So yeah, we have that, which looks pretty awesome. The fire's come through there. I need to put some clipping on that to fix that element of things. But it looks pretty neat, and the lighting effects coming from that are pretty cool. The zombie just walked through that door there like he was Michael Jackson or some shit. But yeah, awesome. What do you guys think of this? Oh, this is an alleyway leading to where Quick Revive will be, some decals and more stuff on that wall. There's a perk machine behind that door, which is Ammo-matic. I will show you that later once I get that up script and working. The zombie spawn I'm going to add is going to go here into the wall. We have a Shiva by, because we always know you get a Shiva and an RKF5. We have Shiva, and there is Quick Revive sneaking around there. A lot of people said that this reminds them of the Juggernaut corridor in The Giant when I showed them a few images yesterday. But yeah, I think it's pretty awesome. I'm loving the feel of this. Let me know what you think in the comment section down below, guys. I'm going to just play this out because I love just showing this to you guys. For some reason that decal spawned on the inside instead of the outside. I don't know. But yeah, it takes a lot to add detail into this, but I think it's paying off. And for not being able to do maps since Wednesday of last week, I think I've come on pretty well. Let me know in the comment section what you think of this. Please hit that like button. Also, how about we think of a name for this map? Think of a name that you want to call this, and if everybody picks a good name, then we may have a vote for it and see exactly what we're going to call this map. Bearing in mind, it's a German-based map, so think of that when you're thinking of your custom name for this map, and I may pick a winner and you may get to name my map. Who knows? But yeah, anyway, like I say, I keep saying I'm going to go now. I am going to go. Hope you did enjoy this, guys. Please hit that like button and comment down below. It really, really helps me out. And if you're new to the channel, please subscribe and enjoy the rest of the video. And don't forget to dropkick your grandma.